Introducing the Baltimore Examiner. It'll change the way you feel about newspapers.